Hey YouTubers, it's me Matt, back working on the boat. This time I had to do something about those ugly square ports. Yep, it took a while, but after a lot of looking I found these. They are some 24 by 6 Gebo ports. At any rate, I had to make some adjustments to get them to fit, so here we go.